short one. Well, as it turned out, it was a long short one. It finishes up with Black. Black, sounds like a coffee, all of that. It goes down to his left half forward. Oh, ho, ho. Terrific stuff. He's been a wonder tonight. Prestigiacomo gave it to Clark.
Great contest.
From the time Prestigiacomo went back onto Brown, that was a turning point in this game. Cox inside the forward 50. Courage by Merritt. Goes back and takes the mark. But is that Brown down? No, it's not. Or is it?
Rischitelli.
Rischitelli, I think it is.
Both players went down for the footy, but Prestigiacomo's body momentum was going flew.
And that probably highlights, Lee, why it's been so important to keep him out of the game. As we see, that was a legitimately hard contest from both players. Prestigiacomo just able to get his shoulder.